Looks good out there. At least we're not going to sneak out into a rainstorm.